Nuclear weapons, guys. And this is my new weapon.